Yeah. Breaking news in San Francisco. Police and the FBI have shut down a neighborhood after finding chemicals used to make explosives. This is new video from just moments ago. Police say they were called to the Candlestick RV park on Gilman Avenue just after 5 p.m. They evacuated the area and arrested someone living in an RV there. There's a lot of concern about threats surrounding Inauguration Day, but investigators say they believe this was an isolated incident.